Sam and Jayci, we're reminded above all tonight of God's goodness to the world and His goodness to you. It's a gift to fall in love with someone else and for that person to fall in love with you. And for your friends, for your family, it's been so fun to watch it happen. We see God is really, really good. And God is kind to make our weddings these celebrated anticipations of the greatest moment the world will ever know. The wedding of Jesus with His bride, the church. And you reflect that for us tonight. Our love for Him and His love for us. And so as you leave tonight as husband and wife, you're to represent to each other and every other the love of Christ for His church. Dearly beloved, we're assembled in the presence of God to join Jayci, Caroline Cow, and Samuel Bernard Harwood in holy marriage, which is instituted of God, regulated by His commandments, blessed by our Lord Jesus Christ, and to be held in honor among all men. Let us therefore reverently remember that God has established and sanctified marriage for the welfare and happiness of mankind. By virtue of the authority committed unto me by the Church of Jesus Christ and in accord with the law of the state, I now joyfully pronounce you, Sam and Jayci, husband and wife, in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Who therefore God has joined together, let no man put asunder. And now, Sam, you may kiss your bride.